Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque.
It looks amazing.
This is the entrance. Yep.
Hello everyone, today we are in Abu Dhabi and we are in one of the most significant places in Abu Dhabi, which is called Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque. It actually has been built in 2007 and it holds around 41,000 people. This mosque, when it has been done, it was done for the late Sheikh Zayed, who was the leader and the ruler of UAE, and he was the ruler of Abu Dhabi. Right now it is his son, which is Sheikh Khalifa, is the ruler. You really, whenever you come to Abu Dhabi, you really need to come and visit the mosque, and you can see how beautiful, and it feels everything related to religion, or like related to the way the artistic is done. So we will take her around and you can see everything about this place.
Yeah.